face head. What's up, guys? It's Joseph10704 giving you guys another Blu-ray unboxing. In today's Blu-ray unboxing, I have a movie that is really, really cool, in my opinion. And that is, if you guys can't tell by the title, The Exorcist. This is the digibook version. I just picked this up yesterday. So I paid 23 bucks for this, surprisingly. It's really cheap. This actually comes with the theatrical edition and the extended edition, so that's really, really good, and it comes with so much features. But before we get to that feature part, I'm going to show you the box and do an unboxing of it. So here's the front. You can see it's really nice and metallic-y. There's the spine of it. Here's the back. Here's all the features. I'm very happy this doesn't come with a digital copy. That's really good. And that's how thick, if you guys can't tell, that's how thick it is. So, yeah. 23 bucks. I had to pick it up. So yeah, let's get started. A lot of people are telling me the picture quality is amazing for this set. Like, it's really, really good. I actually have some high-res pictures up there if you guys are watching them right now. I have a couple of pictures up, I'll put some high-res pictures in this video. So yeah, you have a little bit of, this little sticky thing comes off actually, so be careful. Put that to the side, and then, that's really cool. Has the front, and then get a good shot at the front. And then the back. Look at the back. The back is sick. It's a really sick back. And then when you open it, get this little piece of paper. Something from the director. In front. That's pretty cool. That to the side. Here is the extended cut. I'll go in a little bit more depth of the disc. That's the extended cut version. That's what that one looks like. Okay, and then you have the booklet. But I'm gonna go that last. I'm going to show you the second part, which is the original theatrical version. And here's the theatrical version. The theatrical version of what that looks like. That's really, really good. I like that color. Show you every single picture. So let's get started. We got this picture. We have this one. Scariest film of all time. Little picture thing over here. I'm Matt Reagan, I'm the devil. Pretty cool. Got a little Linda Blair biography. It's really freaking sweet. That's really cool. Priest over there. Who helped, who was in the movie. He was cool. He played really crazy. He played crazy scenes. The priest. This is a really twisted picture. I really do like that. That's really sweet. That's really cool. It's her going up and down in the bed. That's really sweet. On the director and all that. Where he was playing Franklin. Really, 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 really sweet, old pictures that you see over there, trivia, You got tons. You got tons and tons and tons. This is a nice one. Oh, just look. The Help Me. Remember that scene? Where she says, help me, and it's really cold in the room? That was a great scene. That was a really good scene. Stand and face the hounds of hell. Another one. And rot inside a corpse's shell. What an excellent day for an exorcism. That's a really cool fucking picture. That's really good. This is a really great set so far. Got that picture. This is the best scene when she starts to laugh. And she's like laughing on what she did was wrong. Stenches in the air, the funk of 40,000 years. Steps. Those steps are freaky. If you dream of that, if you have those steps in your dream, there's something wrong with you. Seriously. It really is. You are probably exorcist. And you got a little coin. So yeah. So, that's what you got for the booklet and all the stuff inside here. Let's talk about features. Features come with on disc one, on the extended director's cut, you get a new part 3 documentary of the movie, Product and Legacy, for the first time, actual on the set film of the classic scenes, with via never before seen footage, Raising Hell for filming the Exorcist location, Then and Now, and Faces on Evil, the different versions of The Exorcist, and commentary by William Franklin. That's on the extended version. And on the disc 2, which is the original theatrical version, you get two commentary, director William Franklin, producer, screenwriter William Peter Balton, introducing William Franklin, Fredlin. Shit, you get a lot here. You get a featurette legacy, documentary, interview, gallery, covering the topics, the original cut, the final reckoning, and Stairway to Heaven, and original ending. That's really cool. That's the paper that came with them. So, anyways guys, thank you for watching my unboxing of The Exorcist. If you guys didn't get this one, I highly recommend getting this. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed the pictures. I actually showed every single picture in the booklet that you guys seen. So yeah, it's 36 pages, showing every single picture. Not a lot of people were showing pictures, but yeah. I figured let me show everything. And everything you get in this. So I think it's a good set. I really like the box. I'm not a really big fan of digital books, but this one I said, okay, let's buy it, because it looks cool. So yeah. Thank you for watching my unboxing, and I'll see you guys on Friday for How to Train Your Dragon. Bye-bye, guys.